Mr. Welsh, I have finished up the reports for the Shake Room account, sir.
Excellent. Now, have you thought about what we talked about a few days ago?
Excuse me, sir. What are you saying?
You know what I am talking about, Lucy. Don't act stupid.
Sir, I can do that. It is against workers' policy. Besides, I just qualified for those union benefits. I will not put my job in jeopardy because of your actions.
Very well, then. Leave my office. And make sure your desk is cleared within 24 hours. Have a nice day.